Guys, today I have an announcement that Alphabet Lord Movie 6 would be released on June 1st, 2024. There will be no more credits errors as my company, or my channel's company, would have revealed. Since this is an error version of this thing. But today, I'm not making a mistake in the film, but sometimes I make goofs so that someone will make 5 goofs on my movie. Since the previous movie has a part 28 and it's rare. Like, February has 28 days, but not 29. And also, there would be trivia that Alphabet Lord movie New Year's Enjoyment was finished on January 31, because January had 31 days. And also, Alphabet Lord Movie 5 is released on September 5, 2023. And the ending song was Wake Me Up When September Ends. And it is September in the movie. Well, also, Prepare for Xmas was December. December Thoughts, and also the February special, it's just because I did not intend to do this. But why do it end in this way? For slapstick humor. But please be careful on watching this movie, because it contains a bit of language. Also, don't forget, we need parental guidance to watch this movie. For violent scenes, parents need to block them from watching. Also, bye viewers, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye, and thanks for the announcement. Bye!